So good morning, class 6 children. After your flip teaching, let's start revising few of the MCQs from chapter number electricity and circuits. So kindly raise hand if you know the answer. Question number one. Yes, Puneet Anand, I want the answer from your side. Cell is a device. Which, what does it do? Kindly unmute.
Chemical energy into electrical energy.
Yes, which option is correct one?
Ma'am, A.
Option A is correct. Converts chemical energy into the electrical energy. Okay, fine. Next is, question number two is there. A bulb has, kindly raise your hand, Aditya Purohit.
Ma'am, two terminals.
Option, and tell me the option. Tell me the option, which option is correct? A option is correct. Okay, let's see. And children, the explanation is also given. Two terminals and one filament. A bulb has a filament which glows and two terminals which are joined to the two terminals of the battery. Next question. A filament of bulb is made up of? Yes, Parnika.
Ma'am, aluminium.
Anybody else? Yes, Kashvi.
It is made from tungsten D.
Tungsten. Okay, Vedic, same question I am asking, then I will show the answer. Vedic.
Ma'am, A.
A. Okay, now let's see the answer. The filament of a bulb is made up of tungsten. It is. Children, it is a tungsten. Okay. The tungsten is a metal. Tungsten is a metal which is used to make the filaments of the bulb. Okay. So you have to write down tungsten is the right answer. Next is, so we were here, tungsten is the right answer. Okay. Reason why tungsten only? So many metals are there because it has high melting point and high resistance. Okay. Got it. Next, number four, bulb glows only in, yes, Arush, you have raised hand, closed circuit, open
ma'am,
circuit.
Bulb glows only in closed circuit, ma'am, A.
Okay, very good. The option is correct. Closed circuit. Whenever the circuit is complete or closed, then the bulb glows. Yes, Lavanya. Number five, a battery is... which one? Kindly tell the option. Battery. Lavanya, I need the answer from your side.
Ma'am, A.
Yes. Okay. A single cell is not a battery. How you can say? It is a combination of a cell. In which cells
a combination
are
of a cell in which cells are joined. Positive to negative.
With positive to the negative. Two terminals are there. One is positive and other is a negative terminal on the two ends. A substance that allow electricity to pass through them. Yes, Parnika.
Ma'am, an insulator.
Which allow electricity to pass? Is that insulator?
Conductor.
These are the conductors. Okay. Kindly children, don't speak in between. Raise your hands only. Example of an insulator. What, which is?
Ma'am, answer A, black light. Black light.
Yes. Kindly mute yourself. Naman, mute yourself. Yes, anybody else want to give the Arush? Yes, what's the answer for this question number seven? Same.
Ma'am, I can give answer.
Ma'am, a bakelite.
Okay, it's not a bakelite, bakelite it is. The example of the, which is an example of this. The answer is Let's see, Bakelite. Which is an insulator. Bakelite it is. Bakelite. So why Bakelite? Aluminium and tap water are the conductors, and only then Bakelite is left with us. Children, try to understand whenever the question comes. Yes, Vedic. Number 8. An example of, we were on question number 8. An example of conductor is, yes, Vedic, tap water, salt solution, all of these. Okay, yes, because tap water is also a good conductor, salt solution is a good conductor, metal wire is also a good conductor, so answer will be all of these. Next, number 9, how many terminals are there in a dry cell? Yes, Naman.
Two.
There are 2 terminals of the cell. Rest of the children can also raise hand. Yes, Aryan Gautam. Number 10. To prevent electric shock, the metallic electric wires are covered with. Dhyan se beta. Just try to understand. Ishita,
ma'am, can you also give the answer? Ma'am, the plastic.
Okay.
Plastic.
Okay, it's plastic. Kindly mute yourself. It's plastic. So children, we have, because why plastic? Because plastic is an insulator, and that's why we had coated it. Okay. Next question is in front of you. You have to match the following. So first of all, I just want to tell you that match yourself, your own. After that, I will ask to you. Kindly match it your own. That are you able to do all? So 1 and 2, you have to match properly. Yes, one by one, each one of you have to tell. Yes, Arush. First of all, tell Arush. Cell with whom?
Ma'am, cell is a device which produces electricity. Ma'am, A will be matched with 5th one.
Okay, next, Kashvi.
Ma'am, battery is a combination of cells.
Next, Aditya Prohit. Conductor.
Ma'am, allow electricity to pass through it.
Okay, next, Vedic. Mute yourself, Aditya. Vedic. With insulator. Insulator with?
7.
Insulator with 7. Do not allow electric current to pass. Yes, Naman. Switch or Aryan Gautam, with which you will be matching switch?
Either breaks or complete a circuit.
Ma'am, second one.
Okay, switch is with the second one, either breaks or completes a circuit. Okay, yes, yes. Puneet Anand, bulb.
Glows when electricity passes in it.
Okay, yes, Parnika, filament.
Ma'am, filament is a path of electricity.
Filament, no, beta.
Converts electricity into light.
Filament is convert electricity into light, and circuit is a path of electricity.
Ma'am, Puneet has given wrong answer.
Okay, children. So this is how we can do match the following. Your question is, we should never join the wires connected to the 2 terminals of a cell. Why it is so? We should never join the wires connected to the 2 terminals of a cell. Yes, Kashvi.
Can I answer, Kashvi?
Yes, I am saying to you only.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, we should never join the wires connected to 2 terminals of cell, ma'am, because from that the chemicals in the cell gets used up fast and the bulb gets fused.
Only true and false you have to tell. Okay. Next, we should turn off main switch when there is a short circuit at our home. Yes, Naman or Puneet, any one of you?
Ma'am, true.
Yes, it is true. Next, Arush, air is a good conductor of electricity.
Ma'am, false.
It's false. Air is a poor conductor. Next, Parnika, in a torch, cells are joined in parallel arrangement.
In a torch, cells are joined in a parallel
arrangement. True or false, you have to tell it. False.
It's false.
It's not like that, wherever you can join. It's not a parallel arrangement. It may be series. Okay. Current flows only through a complete path. Yes, Vedic. Current only flows through a complete path. Okay, true it is. Current flows from positive terminal of a cell to the negative terminal of the cell. Is it always true? Yes, Zunair. Arav Bhaskar?
Yes, ma'am.
Kindly give the answer of this question, number 5.
Oh.
Is it true or false? Zunair? Ishita?
Okay.
Current flows.
Ma'am, can you hear my voice?
Yes, yes, beta. That's why I'm talking to you.
Okay, ma'am.
The answer is true. Yes, I'm not able to hear you. The current flows from positive terminal to the negative terminal. Next, number 4. A switch is made up of an insulator.
True.
True it is. Because the switch is made up of...
Ma'am, your screen is not visible.
Ishita, I think it's with you only, beta.
And fourth one is false.
Yes, it is false, children. False. Rubber and wood are the good conductors of electricity. So your answer is false.
Then false.
Yes, it is false. So, okay, children. So I think we have done the revision of this chapter. Let's continue with the next one part.